have very standard routes that you take?
No, we just drive where the animals are.
Any sign of McCullough Laminary for the morning? Later on.
In Bombay, where I stay, there are incidents of leopards dragging kids out of colonies.
The one's very cute there.
The buffalo feel the lion. It's coming. They chase them.
They're going to chase the lions if they see them. But with the little babies there, if the, if the lions can.
This one isolated buffalo.
Excellent. We've not heard them roar yet, so I'll be interested if they did.
I think there are five of them now.
Brandon, come in.
Stand by, Dave.
Hey, Mark, come please. The Irving's got trouble in the
sheriff. Yeah, he's static. No, northern side of the drainage line. There's Missy just turned up there, so he may not be static for longer. Going grey doesn't necessarily mean I'm older than somebody that's short with dark hair.
Yeah.
Same with elephants.
Hmm?
They can lie down to sleep, but they struggle to get up again, so they'll often sleep.
Thank you.
I'm still winning.
This
teenage boy.
Well,
acting very teenage boy like.
Could it? Move away quickly. He's a bit brave stalking, even though it is a newborn buffalo, he's a bit brave going up against animals that size.
Another buffalo.
Another buffalo.
Yeah.